I'm Ashley.
And I'm Renee Olsen.
And we're
the Olsen Twins.
A fool, treated you cruel, but that don't make much sense when I was clearly in love.
Mom, did you just say,
still with
yo.
You?
yo,
I ran
yo,
away, babe. You begged me to stay, but there was nothing, nothing, nothing I wouldn't do.
That's that you asked me to. My mom, my grandma, and mommy!
Steve Austin.
Ooh. Oh my god, no.
Boogie down.
Cosmic time is over.
Thank you. over.
Okay, there are some pictures that I couldn't put on my computer because they're an actual picture form. So I'm going to show them. And I just wanted to say happy birthday, obviously. I know this isn't like a good present because I know what you wanted, and I'm actually really poor right now, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to get you some, but I'm really going to try to get you something because you're my best friend and I love you. I just don't have any money, so I'm going to have to wing it as far as your present goes. I'm really bad at making these video things. I feel awkward not talking to you and talking to something that's not even close to you. You're my best friend. I'm sure you know that. I mean, we've been, like, inseparable since we were 5 fucking years old. That's just so long ago, you know? I can't believe you're 18 already. We met at the bus stop in kindergarten, and now you're graduating. That's so crazy. Time goes so fast. I'm not about to cry. It's just been really great. I sound so gay right now, but being your best friend is really nice. It sucks that I had to move. It sucks that you had to move because I liked your old house. I wish we still lived around the corner and 5 houses down from each other. Hopefully we can visit each other more often. I don't want to be away from you for another 2 years, so it really sucks. You should come visit me whenever you get your license. I have to go do that too. This is getting long. I should probably just show these pictures now. We were so cute. I feel really gay doing this. It's like silence and I just feel awkward. You have a really long tongue. And that was a good night. We took like 213 pictures and posted them all on MySpace. As if anybody cared. It was great. And the last one. I can't find the picture of us when we were 5, which kind of sucks because that's the best one, right? So, happy birthday. I hope you're having a good day. I don't know how much fun you can have at school, but nevertheless, I don't know what you're doing for your birthday. I know you're planning on having that family thing. I'm guessing it didn't work out and I'm sorry. I just love you. Happy 18th.